In 2008, my husband won North Carolina by just 5 votes per precinct. That's right, 5 votes. So on Tuesday, I know I can count on you to get out there and vote for Barack. Click here to confirm where to vote.